What is aortic stenosis? Aortic stenosis is one of the most common and serious heart valve diseases. It affects millions of older adults, and that number is increasing. Many people are unaware they have it or don't get effective diagnosis and treatment. In a healthy heart, blood flows freely from the left ventricle through the aortic valve and to the aorta. Stenosis means narrowing. So with aortic stenosis, the aortic valve is narrowed, restricting blood flow. Over time, calcium buildup narrows the aortic valve opening. Symptoms of aortic stenosis may include chest pain, rapid fluttering heartbeat, feeling short of breath, feeling dizzy or lightheaded, difficulty walking short distances. Often these symptoms are dismissed as normal signs of aging. If you notice any of these symptoms or a decline in routine activity or significant fatigue, ask your doctor to refer you for a non-invasive echocardiogram to check your heart valves and function. Aortic stenosis can be serious. Untreated, it can lead to heart failure and death. But early treatment and management can help you live longer and healthier. Be sure to get regular checkups and keep track of your symptoms. For mild or moderate disease, regular follow-up with your doctor or healthcare professional is necessary. For some people with severe aortic stenosis, a valve procedure may be required. This might include a minimally invasive catheter-based procedure known as TAVI or TAVR. In some cases, an open-heart surgical valve replacement, sometimes called SAVR, is needed. Work with your healthcare team to determine the treatment plan that's best for you. After an aortic valve procedure, most people resume a healthy, active life. Download our Aortic Stenosis Symptom Tracker and find other helpful resources at heart.org/AS.